Hey everybody, this is Guro Francis, Big Boy Screaming On. Today we're doing another FMA tutorial and we're going to continue with the series with the trench hawk. But before we do that, please don't forget to click like, share and subscribe. And don't forget that notification button so you know the latest content that's coming out of this channel. But right now we're going to be showcasing the hook feature of the trench hawk. Okay, so I have my student Raymond to help me out. Again, same technique. Again, I completely understand that most likely if he sees somebody with a weapon and he doesn't, he's not going to attack me, but let's just say that he does. So he strikes again. Here, boom. I'm going to slice, but then I'm going to use the hook here to get him in the back here, right? Or I'm going to use back here to push him down this way. Okay, that's where the hook starts becoming a different tool. So again, he strikes, slice. Instead of slicing out this way, I'm going to come out here to be behind his back and push him out this way and then come out here and push him down this way, okay? I'm trying to be really gentle because I feel really bad for Raymond, but you know, he signed up for this. So let's go to the other side, okay? Again, so he punches, slice, and then instead of slicing underneath, I'm gonna go behind his back, use this portion to hook him underneath and pull him out this way. He has to step forward and then come out this way, pull it across his neck, and then take him down this way, all right? So that's how we use the hook feature using the trench hawk. Until next time, this is Guro Francis. Peace out. God bless. And keep swinging them axe.